Playing at Ohio State was real. It was kind of challenging at first. It's a tough program, but it was also rewarding. Got good NFL coaching, a lot of NFL experience on the defensive staff, and forming a brotherhood with a lot of people on the team. My family and teammates. I got a lot of teammates who came in freshman class with me that's in the NFL now, so them sharing their experiences through this process. So just family, God, and people that I know who went through it before me. So just keeping close ties with those three things is getting me through it. So like this game is one of them, just showing that, you know, I can be productive and can be versatile on the field, and then, you know, run a good 40 time, and, you know, just do good in every event that I have coming up, as far as pro day, combine, this game. Yeah, Coach Johnson has been a real big influence on my football career. I feel like he helped elevate it. He made me the person I am on and off the field, as far as, you know, on the field doing stuff, and then just in the boardroom drawing up plays. So he's a big influence on that. I mean, off the field, you know, I'm a real nice laid-back guy. I like to joke around, talk a little smack, and I feel like if I translate that to the football field, having fun, I mean, that's when I play my best football. Intense, energetic. I keep a smile on my face. I'm not like the one in the game, me mugging. I listen to R&B for a game. Like, I like to, you know, chill, have fun. So I want to say that's how I am. Yeah, I like how Joey Bosa plays. He's a great technician. I like how he really focused on his technique. And that's just how I want to be. Tom Ali as well. That's what's the reason why he's in the league for so long. And I just want to be one of those guys that can play for a long time and, you know, help provide for my family. Working on the little things, always being prepared, and just being a gym rat. I mean, it's our job. Like college, you know, you went to school and play football, but now just strictly football. So just making what you do your life, and just working on the little things at all times. It is, because I love talking ball. So, like, I love talking about it. I love reading about it. I love looking at it on videotape. So now I can do that and ain't got to worry about, like, an exam. Now it's just like, you know, I'm a fat kid in the candy store.